you too. Yes, this is Costa Rica. Have a crazy. Okay, what? Today I'm going to share with you guys my morning routine and like what I do before I start my day. So this is like, I wouldn't say pointing, just because I do this before I go to school, but this is what I do to start my day. So stay tuned. So after I brush my teeth, I wash my face, my little products. So first, I take a little cleansing gel and I spread it around my face like this. I take the toner and I fold the tissue, shake it, and I put some on the tissue and I pat down my face. After I apply the lotion, I'm going to moisturize my face. And yeah, that's about it. That's how I do my little morning / face routine. Wake up, brush my teeth, and I wash my face, and let my day go on from there. Yeah.
This saw me brush my teeth and wash my face to start off my day. After that, I was doing my little work for Google Classroom, you know, in quarantine. Had breakfast, made a new intro, which you guys are gonna see when you see this video. I was reading this book that my friend wrote, but yeah, I was helping her edit it or whatever the case was. And now I just got out the shower, so now we're here looking nuts or whatever. But I want to record this while I talk to you guys. So I'm about to like do my hair type thing, and yeah, so My hair is like, what is this day? When did I wash it? I washed it on Sunday, so this is day three. Day three here. Still got some curls hanging in there. Whatnot. My hair is naturally curly. But right now, I'm gonna do two braids because I don't really feel like doing anything exotic. And when I do them, I do a side part. I always do a side part because it allows it to still look cute and girly at the same time. So yeah. And because I do a little twist to it when I do part it on the side. But after that, put one section to the side. Then I take this bad boy right here. And I comb all my curls. But yeah, make sure you always start from the bottom and work your way up to the top, people. You don't want to break no hairs. I detangled the side already. I always start on one side. I don't do it together. But yeah, after that, make sure it's really good, combed out. I use Murray's Edge Wax and Eco Styler and Got to Be for my edges. I use this brush, my little edge brush too. And spray bottle. So yeah, I think I got water in here. I don't really know, but I just use it to spray the top a little bit. Make sure it's nice and wet. Let's pop it. Or whatnot. Dang, I wish I could explain to you guys how to braid, but I'm not really good at explaining stuff like that. So, like, I'm sorry. The way I learned was just trying. Like, I just kept trying over and over till I got it. And then I perfected it, I guess you can say, by practicing it on my hair. And yeah, that's how I haven't had a read. Just this side of my braid. I'm big on the keep braiding till you can't braid no more, so yeah. And my hair actually grew, because normally when I used to do these braids, my hair would stop right here, so I guess it grew that much. Repeat the same thing on the side. Did it. Jesus. I feel like you guys can see the big difference from when my hair is curled up and when it's like combed all the way out. It looks way bigger. I guess because my curls are really kind of tight, so you can't really tell like the quantity of my hair. But yeah, man, my hair came a long way. We done been through a lot together. But when I do this braid, I part it up here, like I follow the same part, just like that, and I get this out the way. Make sure it's extra flat. Then I take the braid that I just did and take it out to the point where I could blend it with the other hair and just start braiding from there, man. Thank you. So yeah, these bad boys are done. Sometimes I like to like fluff it up a bit because they're like a little too tight sometimes. But yeah, that's about it. Oh, I lied. The edges. But I use this. I got it from a beauty supply store. It's like a brush and a comb at the same time, but it's like a smaller one. Then I guess this is to like tuck it in, but I always use the end of this comb. But yeah. Give it to me like you mean it, baby. But this like the hair that's always getting swooped. Like you could tell, like it just comes out so easy. But yeah. Just the hair that always gets swooped. Like I always do a middle swoop. It never fails. But when I do them, I use a little bit of Got to Be. Just a tad bit. Not a lot. Brush it. Little pieces like hanging out. Take this. Tuck it in. Yeah, that's how I do this. You feel me? Nothing crazy, nothing big, just two quick, simple two braids. You know? Facts. Hope you guys liked it. But yeah. Comment other hairstyles you guys would like to see me do. And yeah. My cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance.